Let me just get all my shit sorted out here, and then we'll start up with the destruction. This week and weekend just got more interesting though. Also, I don't know how long this stream will be today. I'm starting early because of that fact. So, yeah. It's booting up now, so yeah. Let's go to my favorite map first. We'll do TDM because why not? 30 minutes. Yeah, that'll work. And then what I'll do is I'll... Yeah, I'll just basically go in here and I'll just... That one way, turn on the intermissions, and we'll go. So these will be one round matches, 30 minutes length. I don't know how this is gonna turn out. As a matter of fact, I don't even know how it's gonna run, but you know, I figure 30 minute rounds should be good enough.
Team deathmatch.
And long enough. Actually, let me use my VKS instead.
Time to work, Ghost Squad.
Because I like the VKS. God damn you. Move! Ain't nothing already, damn. Damn, the top guy's already got 5 kills, Jesus. He's lit. How the fuck am I missing? How the fuck was I missing? What the hell? Anyone want a juggernaut? Because I sure as hell don't. Oh, I forgot to turn off the frickin' kill cam. God damn it. Someone fucking take. Okay, don't take it then. I was hoping one of my teammates was gonna take it, but no, they didn't want it. Which is bizarre to me. Where's teammates? Where? Ow! God damn it! I knew he was camping there too! Motherfucker! I'm third on my team right now. It's 10 kills. The top guy's at 14. Jesus Christ, and he's only died once. There is a guy on my team who's also 10-0, so that's... Fuck. That was such bad timing to get that gun. Like, literally, that was the worst. I will take it though again. Because, like, the USR is actually really good when you don't have. You know, have to react in split second manners like that. Sorry about that. I don't try to blow into my mic a lot. Literally, I'm literally going to be running around the whole time. Trying to get the kills, trying to get the streak going, but I'm also trying to die a lot, too, because I don't necessarily want the chem strikes. Because I know that with me having a full veteran team, I know that somebody will get one eventually. In a 30-minute time speed. On one of these maps, I'm sure. I do have map rotation turned on, and we will, I turned the intermission on, but we probably won't use it very much. The actual full length of it, anyway. Give me that K7. We want to do that. Even though, and I do have my buys on, which is actually, is vastly better, because, like, I have rapid fire on it, so. Its fire rate is insane. Ugh! Die! I can have fire accuracy. I just love how in Call of Duty, like, the hip fire accuracy is so much better than it should be. Of course you have a maniac. Alrighty, so ready for gonna. Yay. It's a bit crazy. Look at that though, freaking 8 assists by the guy who's in second place right now. So if anything, he's staying close to me in score because of assists. Oh! Freaking get shotgun, bitch. Although, the bulldog with the suppressor, I didn't think was that. Normally, putting a suppressor on a shotgun, to me, makes you look like an idiot. Oh, that jump crouch shot, what the hell? Oh, that was beautiful. Oh, I've never done that ever. Move. Every single time with the shotgun though, it's always double tap. Except like that, when it's point blank. Ow! You fucking piece of shit! Just have to ruin my streak, you fuck! I don't like him now. We must kill him now. God damn you, guard dog! Actually, no, thank you, guard dog, for saving my ass. Again. Give me that gun. Give me back my bulldog. This is actually a really good bulldog. I'm actually kind of amazed. You know, quick double tap. The one thing that I like about the bulldog, though, too, is that it is a quick double tap shotgun. Needed extended mag there. Ah, but I got. Ha ha! Oh, my fucking streaks, thank you. Too many squad members in the area. God damn it. Die! Oh, just shout die into every room. Pretty much, yay. I have a tendency to do that because I can. This has been a very, very upbeat, very, very upbeat match. I have been, you know, rushing the whole time though. I haven't stopped rushing.
ready.
Oh my god, that's frightening. When you get it like that, that's frightening. Especially when you have to reload. I have the biggest problem with forgetting to check my quarters. Like, so much.
Friendly chopper inbound. Friendly chem strike incoming.
Told you somebody would get it. Guy who's 46-1. Jesus. Jesus. Rush. This map gets so much harder once you get a chem strike on it, too. Because, like, right there, he's in a dark corner. I could barely see him when I shot over that way. I just saw where the gunfire was coming from. I've always loved the Bulldog shotgun, though. Like, it's always been, like, one of my favorites in the Call of Duty franchise. My personal favorite of all time, though, is still going to be the Striker from frickin' MW3, because, like, that shotgun was frickin' overpowered as hell and had some incredible range for a shotgun in the Call of Duty franchise. Because as we've all known, Call of Duty's always had kind of the shittier shotguns. I mean, Battlefield has the overpowered ones if you play Battlefield 3 anyway. It's with the freaking explosive rounds. It's not my fault it's freaking good when you use those. Nah, seriously, that freaking gun is so good. When you use freaking explosive rounds in freaking Battlefield 3 on a shotgun, you're an ass. You're just an ass. Especially when you play on a map like Metro, like I always do. Which I haven't done in a while, but I don't even know if the server's still up for it, to be honest. I would assume so, though, because, people will still like Battlefield 3 more than the new ones. Just like they'll like Battlefield 4 more than the new ones. Which is what I've noticed with Battlefield, is that like 3 and 4 appear to be like the top ones that are played. Like, appear to be. Because like the newer ones kind of went from a path that everybody liked to a path that everybody hates. Although, right now, isn't it like EA doing what Ubisoft did for a while, and then Ubisoft finally got their head out of their ass and realized, oh wait, we're actually fucking up, and you know, now you get the Ubisoft of today, which is so much better. You know, yeah, they're microtransactions to hell, but you get a lot more free content. So, I mean, that's what I said on them, like, literally, you know, I don't mind the microtransactions when you give a bunch of free content at the same time. That's why I think Ubisoft's the only company that I could ever see actually going and being successful as a big AAA company and being successful with the AAA title that's free to play. Like, I literally think they're the only ones that could do it because they know exactly how to do it. You know, you microtransaction a secondary currency for secondary items that are better, but not overpowered. You know, you gotta keep it fair. You gotta keep it competitive. You gotta keep it just.
Squad member KIA.
Jesus, the score is so bad. It's so one-sided. When I said I was gonna destroy bots, I'm gonna destroy bots. Like, I don't care. Like, I'm having fun. This is my definition of fun with an old Call of Duty. Just being able to run through and just basically destroy everything you face. That's completely freaking useless. Almost.
Specialist bonus achieved.
A beautiful streak, you fucks. Round's almost over.
Time's almost up.
Nice work, Ghosts. Well done.
Oh, cool, thermal. Interesting. I don't normally play Whiteout because I don't normally like this map because it's, at the end of the day, really shitty. But it's probably one of my least favorite maps in the game, but I decided, you know what, fuck it, let's just go for it. You know, it's better than running the... I'm not a quick scope sniper, I'm just kind of a sniper. Like, I've never been good at quick scoping. Because I've never understood it. It's like, literally, you miss so much in Call of Duty with it. And somehow in freaking Destiny, you hit way too frequently with the same quick scope technique. And it's like, how the fuck does that work? Because I've quickscoped in frickin' Destiny, and I still can't figure out how I did it. How I do it when I do it, because it's like, how the fuck did I pull that off? But the reason why I use the full 18 people lobby that you can use is simply because of the fact that when you do the full 18 people lobby with bots, you get a lot more chaos for a longer period of time. Although right now I'm running through a bit of the map and I haven't seen an enemy in like 2 minutes. Or in a minute, like what the hell? Where the fuck are all of them? There they are.
loudmouth maniac.
Where the fuck? Like, I love it, because, like, literally right now, I have no idea where the enemy is, or will be, or anything. Where the fuck are they?
SATCOM uplink enabled. Chopper inbound. DZ. Friendly Trinity rocket inbound.
Where are they? Like, I hate this map too, because like right now I'm frustrated because like I'm doing the worst among the worst on my team, and like it's just purely because I don't know where the enemy are.
Vulture expired. SATCOM uplink enabled. Friendly chopper inbound.
Where are these guys? Communications uplink established. Okay, good. Somebody did get it.
Care package on your mark. Killed in action.
Wow, game, seriously? Seriously? Like, fuck you with the ammo crate? Like, what the hell? That's so bad. Do.
Friendly Trinity rocket inbound. Friendly chopper inbound. Oracle offline. Ammo crate ready. Friendly Loki active. Care package on your mark. Oracle ready for activation. Care package on your mark. Expired. SATCOM uplink enabled. SATCOM ready. Friendly SATCOM active. Friendly Trinity rocket inbound. Ghost team has a maniac.
like that. Like, I give you a little bit of give, but not a lot, which is bullshit. Fucking hell. I knew somebody was gonna get it. I knew it. Who got it? Peoples. Who's just directly above me. Damn it.
SATCOM active. Ammo crate ready. SATCOM uplink enabled. Friendly Oracle overhead. Friendly chopper inbound. Friendly Trinity rocket inbound. Oracle expired. Time's almost up.
That was such a bad match. And it was mainly the map that was the issue. I just want to change one thing in here. And that's just that. Ghost side is the side I want. I want a specific side here.
Team deathmatch.
So I can attempt, at minimum, at least attempt a snipe shot. Give me a moment.
SATCOM uplink enabled. Thank you.
Chopper inbound.
SATCOM spotted.
Dog ready.
Soldier, your sentry gun is ready.
Alright, standing by.
Friendly chopper inbound.
Friendly SATCOM active.
Friendly chopper inbound. Your sentry gun is gone.
Thank you. chopper inbound. Sentry gun is ready for deployment. Friendly SATCOM active. Sentry gun is ready. Friendly Loki active. MI 24 standing by. Care package on your mark. Your sentry gun is gone. Friendly chopper inbound. Care package on your mark. On your mark. Guard dog killed in action. Friendly SATCOM active. Loki expired. Ammo crate ready. Your sentry gun is gone. Friendly chopper inbound. Take them down.
active. Guard dog killed in action.
Friendly SATCOM active. Friendly SATCOM active. Friendly chopper inbound. SATCOM uplink enabled. Friendly Loki active. Care package on your mark. Specialist bonus achieved. Care package on your mark. Package on your mark. Loki expired.
Trinity rocket inbound. Friendly SATCOM active. Squad member killed in action. Friendly chopper inbound. Friendly Loki online.
Cover me, reloading.
Care package on your mark.
Target neutralized. SATCOM uplink enabled. Care package on your mark.
Care package on your mark. Loki offline.
SATCOM uplink enabled.
Friendly SATCOM active.
Friendly chopper inbound.
Thank you.
Post up.
Friendly helo pilot active. Friendly chem strike incoming. Nice work, Ghosts. Well done. Team Deathmatch. Time to work, Ghost Squad.
Ready for deployment. Friendly SATCOM active. Friendly Hind incoming. sentry gun is ready. Sentry gun is ready for deployment. Your sentry gun is gone. Chem strike incoming. Specialist bonus achieved. Jam strike incoming. Bonus achieved. Fuel's almost up. Friendly chem strike incoming. Nice work, team. Well done.